Centuries later, a Catholic church established a day to honor all the Christian martyrs who had been killed and called it All Martyrs' Day, also known as All Hallows' Day. This was originally celebrated in May, but was eventually moved to November 1st to displace the pagan day of Samhain that was still celebrated in the region. Later, another day was added called the All Souls' Day to include all dead people. The night before All Hallows was called All Hallows' Eve and named and evolved to become Halloween. The pagan Celtic rituals about the dead spirits mixed with the Catholic ones about honoring of the dead. In colonial America, observing Halloween was originally very limited because the Protestants, Christians wanted nothing to do with pagan rituals. In the second half of the 19th century, more immigrants of Europe began to migrate to America, many of them coming from Ireland due to the potato famine in 1846. These white immigrants brought the celebration of Halloween with them and began to spread throughout the whole country by the 20th century. Halloween became a more sanitized and the religious superstitious aspect of the day were mostly gone. The symbol of the ghost and the witchcraft remained, but were not widely believed and due to the change of American attitude. Nonetheless, many neo-pagans and Wiccans were still believed to celebrate Samhain. Today, Halloween has become commercialized and rakes about $6 billion every year in the U.S. alone. A fourth of the candy sold throughout the whole year is purchased for Halloween celebration. It is clear that Halloween is the day that evolved over time, incorporating many different elements and cultures, mostly pagans, into it. The practice of dressing up in costume originated the fear of ghosts roaming on Earth on Halloween. The Celts believed that someone wore a mask or costume, then the ghosts might not recognize them as humans. To prevent ghosts from coming inside their homes, they used to leave food outside for roaming spirits to eat. The food also served as a treat for a good ghost from their deceased family members. The Catholic Church tried to displace this practice by encouraging people to give out soul cakes, so people would pray for the dead instead during the All Souls Day celebration in England. Poor people would go from house to house begging for food, and families would give them some if they promised to pray for the dead ancestors. Over time, the twin practices of leaving treats for ghosts and begging for soul cakes merged to become trick or treating. The trick was the added the people that began threaten others if they do not give some treat, and the trick will be played on them through some mischief act. The jack-o'-lantern originated from the practice of carving scary faces into turnips or pumpkins and leaving them outside the outside of the house to scare away the ghosts. The game of bobbing for apples originated from the festival of Roman deity Panoma, was a symbol is the apple. There were many other customs and superstitions associated with Halloween that have died out with the passage of the time. I'll see you in the next video. Assalamu alaikum.